Despite the snow today, it was signing day at Southeast High School. For prep athletes, they will take their talents to the collegiate level. Linebacker Andrew Mahoney and kicker Drew Palmer are going to play football at Missouri Baptist University. They will join the school's first ever football team. And Mahoney will also wrestle at Missouri Baptist. Safety Frederick Epting will attend Drake University and will battle for a starting position. And Aquarion Banks signs on to Lewis and Clark Community College to play golf. Congrats to all four athletes.